right now. And listen to this dot song.